Peggy 7.
It's time for heroes! It's time for danger! It's time for glory! In the new Adventure Time video game!
Princesses, check! Monsters, check! Temples, check!
So, what time is it?
Adventure Time!
Ben, Jake, this dude, some other guys, and a bunch more, but this is just the teaser trailer, so you just chill out.
Man, do you even remember the name of the kingdom we're in?
Adventure Time, a secret of the Nameless Kingdom!
It's gonna be amazing!
Now available on
Your votes are in! You selected the 10 best Rugrats episodes of the past decade.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing...
The new Rugrats 10th Anniversary Decade in Diapers Collector's Edition. 10 Rugrats episodes you voted the best of all time, now on two videos.
This is the greatest thing that's ever happened.
Share the laughter. The fears.
We're doomed.
The adventures.
Boldly go where no baby's ever gone before.
The diapers.
Yucky, yucky.
The Rugrats Decade in Diapers. The 10 best Rugrats episodes ever in a two-volume collector's edition. As chosen by... No, you, and you! And here's another reason to celebrate. Look for the Rugrats like you've never seen them before in All Grown Up, available now. So celebrate the Rugrats 10th anniversary with a Decade in Diapers Collector's Edition and the Rugrats All Grown Up, available now wherever videos are sold.
Coming soon to own on video cassette.
Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. But what they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job.
Whoa!
Nobody here.
Huh?
There's no kid. There's supposed to be a kid. There's no kid to scare.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking because there's a total lack of kid here.
Let's just check the schedule.
This is very embarrassing. Well, let me see. 9 o'clock.
Nope, 9 o'clock.
Boys' bedroom?
Boys' bedroom.
Out of Magnolia?
Magnolia? Give me that. It's Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Yeah, kind of.
Well, okay, you remember the fifth grade?
Yeah.
When you spent all your time passing notes to Susie Boyles?
Loved it.
The rest of us were studying geography. This is not Mongolia.
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Come on. Don't take it personal.
You were thinking
come on,
that.
Don't
you were
be
thinking
so
that.
Sensitive. Come on, buddy. Little Blinky.
Don't,
who's
don't
your buddy?
Do that.
Who's your
I'm
buddy?
Resisting you.
Come on.
Don't make me
come
like
on.
You. I don't want to like
on,
you now.
Come on.
All right. Hey, guess which planet I am? Huh? Come on, look. Guess which planet I am.
Okay, I'm going to go back to the break room before all the donuts are gone.
Hey, don't you even get it, you big throw rug?
Oh,
nice doggy. Nice big doggy. Sully? Sully, open the door! Open the door! No!
The Wild West. It bred a special kind of man. From that land came a hero never seen before.
Hello!
Join Wishbone, a little dog with a big imagination, as he proves some of the best cowboys have more than two legs and can carry a pretty good tune. But heroes weren't just in the Wild West.
Does Wanda Gilmore rightfully own the Oakdale Chronicle?
I wish we could do something.
Maybe we need to do a little investigating of our own.
Woo! Join Wishbone for action. Adventure.
I don't have a gun.
And food, and more food. In his first feature-length presentation, Wishbone's Dog Days of the West.
Presentation.